Hey everyone, good morning. It's Wednesday and we are on the floor of the New York Stock Exchange with Jim Cramer to talk about the markets and this record rally. Jim, the S&P 500 hitting new highs.
Yes, but this is a massive rotation. Doug Casas could be spouted this morning on Real Money Pro. Out of FANG and FANG related, out of cloud, into companies that benefit from tax reform. So you have a lot of down and out retailers that are moving up, and you have Amazon down. You have the banks moving up. You have the cable companies moving up like Comcast. Anything that's domestic is flying. Anything that's international is selling off, which is a sign that there's not a lot of new money coming in. There's just money sloshing around. Where FANG stops, nobody knows. I mean, it's a reason why you want to be diversified. Like everyone has always said for action alerts, Jim, why don't you have Netflix? Why don't you have Amazon? And I've always said that the one day there'll be a downturn that'll take FANG down. It'll take your breath away. The rotation out of Facebook and Alphabet is going into less